and welcome. If you're watching this, then you are wanting to remove fake eyelashes like I am. This is my first attempt. Last time I plucked them out, and let's just say no eyelashes. These are Hollywoods, as you can see. And I've been told that coconut oil is a good thing to use to remove them. You can see. Very oily. Showtime.
And here we have Stephanie.